Ed è, si smantiamo fra lo spadone a Milano, entri via Bonfadini, per il nostro Milano Roboredo, in order to show you a shared apartment with 3 bedrooms, kitchen, bathroom, which is located on the 4th and 5th floor. It is accessible both through the stairs and through the elevator. So now, let's just go ahead and let me show you around.
So, as we walk in, we have on our right bedroom number one, which is currently unfinished, so we're not able to show it to you. In front of us, we have the bathroom, while turning to the left, we have the kitchen. And we notice the stairs leading upstairs where we have the two remaining bedrooms, so number two and three. So we can just begin our tour with the shared spaces. The whole apartment has just been recently renovated, so everything is brand new. In this corner we find a fridge and a freezer, while in the middle of the room we have the table with four seats. In that corner we have the kitchen counter itself. On the top, the air conditioning unit. This cabinet for storage, in which you're gonna find some of the utensils. You'll find the cutlery in here, so all the necessary for cooking will be provided with the apartment. On the side, we've got the oven, and on top of it, the induction stove with the relative fan. On the side here, we find the cabinet with the rack to dry your plates after washing them in the sink, which is gonna be mounted in here. So even this is still to be completed. Behind these curtains, we find the large and luminous French windows, which are overlooking the interior courtyard with this nice curtain of gardens. So Rogoredo is pretty much in that direction. We're around 800 meters away from the nearest public transport network, which is either a tram or a bus connecting you to the yellow underground line, from which you can reach the city center very easily. Here we find the bathroom with both of the toilets. Behind the curtains, we have another large and luminous window. A few shelvings here to store your hygiene products, and the sink with this mirror and cabinet on top of it. The box shower in this corner with its sliding doors. So, this again on the left is bedroom number one, which is uncompleted. So, we can proceed upstairs to the fifth floor. Just through these little steps in order to show you the two other bedrooms. So on the left we find bedroom number two, but on the right we have bedroom number three. Bedroom number two is possibly the smallest one. We still have the air conditioning unit, the bedside table and a single bed. A skylight on this wall, which is sharing the same view as the kitchen. And on here we find a chest of drawers, fairly large one. The mirror, which is going to be mounted on the wall. And the rack here to hang your clothing, plus some coat hangers. We have this attic style in the building, as we are on the very last floor. While bed number three is separated through a pocket door. It is definitely larger than the previous one, so it can be also used for double use. We have indeed these two single beds, each of them with their bedside tables, as well as two skylights built into the wall, which are in this case on the exterior side. So we're overlooking via Bonfadini. We can notice the skyline of Milan in that direction, which is also the direction to Milano Lambrate, which you can still reach with the public transport networks. In this corner we have a chest of drawers, while in that other one, besides the air conditioning unit on the top, we find the standalone wardrobe, which is itself still to be completed, as you can notice. We're gonna get a second mirror on that side, but you can already figure out how spacious it can be. So overall, a lovely and cozy apartment with this nice attic style, close to Milano Rogoredo. So this is very convenient if you have your own means of transportation, either a car or a bike. You can also use the bike sharing service, which covers this area. And by that, you can reach the public transport network with the underground line number 3, which is not too far away. And with this, we showed you everything. So thanks for watching, and see you next time. Ciao, ciao.